Hello, what is up people, and welcome back to my channel. So in this video we are going to solve our second question. So let's see this. So our question says that an object 4 cm in size is placed at 25 cm in front of a concave mirror. Now the focal length is 15 cm. Now at what distance from the mirror should a screen be placed in order to obtain a sharp image? Hey, what does this mean? So they are simply saying that where should we keep the screen so that we get a sharp image. By the way, they are asking that what is the image distance, right? So if we can get the image distance, then at that point we can keep our screen and get a sharp image. So they are asking about the image distance. Now they are saying find the nature and the size of the image. I think that it seems like a boring question, isn't it? So now let's make it interesting by answering few interesting questions. So right now I'm asking that tell me the image is going to be virtual or real. And by the way, the information that you have is that we have a concave mirror. The focal length is 15 and the object distance is 25. Now tell me the image is going to be real or virtual. Got your answer? Well, the answer is real. The image would be real. But how? So in a concave mirror, the image would be virtual only when the object is placed between the pole and the focus, right? And if the object is placed anywhere else, the image would be real. So in this case, our focus is 15. So what is going to be our 2F? Yes, it is going to be 30. Now our object distance is given as 25. So we can clearly see that our object is between the focus and the 2F. So it is definitely going to be a real image, right? So I hope that you got this concept, and I also hope that you find it interesting. Okay, so now let's begin to solve our question. So let's write all the things which are given in this question. So we have object distance as 25 centimeters, but it is going to be positive or negative. That's on, we have to give our complete focus, right? Putting a correct sign. So it is going to be positive or negative. Well, our object is on the left side. Left is negative from our sign convention. So we're gonna write this minus 25 centimeters. Great. Now we have focus as 15 centimeters. Again, positive or negative? Negative, because concave mirror has its focus on the left side, right? So we're gonna write this minus 15 centimeters. So right now we have U, we have F. Now we have to calculate V. And how we are going to do this? Yes, we have a very special tool, mirror formula. 1 by V plus 1 by U gives us 1 by F. So now let's just replace our value and get our answer. So we have 1 by V plus and then minus 1 by 25. And it is equals to minus 1 by 15. Great. So now let's take the minus 1 by 25 on the other side. It will become positive. And now we have to just do simple calculation. Now let's take the LCM. So we're gonna get minus 5 plus 3 by 75. And this gonna give us minus 2 by 75 as the value of 1 by V. And now let's cross multiply this and we're gonna get minus 75 by 2 as the value of V. And we can also cut this out and get minus 37.5 centimeters. And this value is negative. It means that our image is on the left side of the mirror. Okay, simple. Okay, so our first thing is done here. Now we have to calculate the size of the image and we're gonna use magnification for this. So magnification is equal to h dash by h and it also equals to minus v by u. and h dash is the image height and h is the object height. Okay, so now what we have? We have h dash by 4 and it is plus 4, right? And then it is equals to minus 37.5 as the value of v and then minus 25 as the value of u, right? Don't forget those minus sign, they are very important. Okay, so now let's take 4 on the other side, it will get multiplied and now we have to just calculate it. So now we have minus 1.5 into 4 and this gonna give us minus 6 centimeters. Okay, so what does this mean? So we have object height as 4 centimeters and image height as minus 6 centimeters. By the way, right now just forgot about that minus sign. So we have 4 and we have 6. So here we can clearly see that image is enlarged, right? Image is greater than the object. So that was the first thing. Now let's put our minus sign back here. So what does this minus sign mean? So this minus sign means that our image is inverted because down is also negative, right? So our image is inverted and our image is greater than the object, means greater than the object size, right? So you got it. So there's one more thing that they are asking. Yes, the nature of the image. So what is the nature? Well, it is going to be real. We have already discussed that. And then it is going to be enlarged and inverted. Why inverted? Because it is minus 6 centimeters, right? We have already discussed it. So the nature is real, enlarged and inverted. That's it. This question is also done very simply, right? So now, thank you very much for watching and go ahead and join me in the next video.